I'm Stephanie Thomas, and I approve this message.